A man was struck and killed by a train this afternoon in San Luis Obispo. It happened at about 12:30 p.m. at the end of Industrial Way. According to the San Luis Obispo Police Department, the man was walking along the tracks when he was struck by a northbound Amtrak train. He is described as being in his 20s, but no other identifying information has been released. The San Luis Obispo County Sheriff's Coroner's Office and Amtrak Police are investigating the death.